Hello, I'm Temesgen, a project coordinator at IFSO, and of course I'm the senior counselor as well.
I'm Marta Zagai. I'm working here as a counselor.
And you are welcome to IFSO, which is Integrated Family Service Organization. This project is designed to rehabilitate sexually abused children from trauma or psychological problems. When children face medical problems, we cover their medical expense. We take the children to different hospitals so that they can receive appropriate medical treatment and recover from their physical or medical problems. When they are abused by a very close family member, we let them to join the foster home where they can stay till the rehabilitation period.
They become rehabilitated, they change. That's a very fantastic thing. We saw their changes, their progresses through time. They become very happy, they become very active, they become cooperative with their friends. We are looking for them. So they are improved, they rehabilitate fully. That's a good thing.